So this is a follow-up on the story I did yesterday about the bee dying on the flower. This is the same flower, and this is the next day, and I came over here and I found this flower and I said, okay. And I was looking at it and I noticed that there any bee that was landing on this flower was dying. And this is a really big bee, and I've been watching it doing some pictures. You can see the pictures that I have, and you'll see that this bee died while it was eating at this flower. And this is the what's happening all over the world with bees and everything. They're all dying, and the Fukushima fallout is killing everything. So you're having a good look at a close-up here. And there we go. Let's see if I can do it. No, can't do it this close. So this time I decided to pull this flower out because every bee that lands on it dies. And here I'm sitting here in a garden holding this big fat bee, and it died right in front of my eyes. And people don't notice anything but I do. See, look, the bee died while it was on this flower.
Really?
Yeah, they're all dying. This is happening all over the world. Look at all the trees, everything's dying. It's the Fukushima fallout.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't touch it.
No.
But it's dead.
Oh, yeah.
Like yesterday I was here, I was doing some pictures, and I did a video of a bee that landed on this, started eating, and it died in front of my camera.
Oh, my gosh.
It, well, look at it.
I see
it. It's barely, barely alive. If you, yeah. It's been struggling to move, and I've been taking pictures of it, but it's finally completely dead. But this time I decided to remove the flower because this flower has been killing all the bees.